Hey guys, Dad and I are out here on the river trying to catch some goggle eye or some bass. I'm going to try to catch something on the pinfishingrods.com backpacker model, micro light action. Four-pound test. There's a yum dinger, wacky rig. Bradley's biting. What'd you do? Dad just caught the first fish. Didn't even know he had it. Oh, that's a nice one.
Hurry, it's heavy to hold.
Yeah, I bet. What'd you get it on?
Oh, no.
Several tadpoles.
What the hell is it after? Oh, you know what it is?
You hooked him in the side.
That's its brother.
The camera's up here.
Oh, here, I'll call him.
I think this line is not heavy enough to use a wacky worm. I'm gonna try a real worm.
Did it perch?
Yeah. Oh, no worm. Two for Dad, one for me.
That pan size. That's a little bit pan, wouldn't it?
Dad gets the biggest fish award.
Hey, hand me the net for you.
Yeah. I doubt it. No telling how long he's been on there.
What is it, perch?
Yep. got a snake right beside you and you didn't even know it. Look at that. Out of this little stagnant water. We'll move him over to the riverside. Caught a whopper. Is that dead? That little puddle of stagnant water. But he'll be happier over here. Big one. Get the net. Let's see your big catch. Huge.
I forgot something now. Oh, kid.
Did it? Oh, Dad.
That was a bass, wasn't it?
Yep, that was a good bass.
That makes me sick.
Very
Dadgum, Jess.
I wonder what this is. I wonder what this is.
Some kind of water gourd. It's shaped just like an egg, ain't it? Maybe a goose egg.
Well, whatever is in it, it's dead.
Probably a baby in it. Did you get
a net? Yeah. How long have you been on
it? Maybe the
Whopper.
What is a whopper?
You guys doing any good?
Perch. He had a little bass, but it got off.
Every time I catch one, it's a little bass. Every time she catches one, it's 3 pounds, right? I wouldn't call it a little bass.
Well, we didn't catch what we were after. Caught several little perch on night crawlers, sprayed down with Bradley's bite enhancer. Dad had a 1.5 pound bass on the line, but he lost it right at the bank. And Plano, if you're watching, this is Lucky. I've had her since I was 5, like 29 years. The handle broke. Hooked me up with a handle. Yeah, it's broke. Look at this text I got. Speaking of Bradley's bite enhancer. My goodness. This comes from my 8-year-old nephew. My gosh. Get notifications because I didn't have any service down there. Yeah. The 8-year-old is wanting in my stash of Bradley's bite enhancer. Which kind of makes me happy. But that's it. We'll be back sometime soon, I'm sure, and see you on the water.